Looks like we'll get another bad product next year. Because people still want to grind on 2K20. We all know that's the worst 2K of all time. But now people want to bet mill money on a game that's trash. You know what? I'm out.